I have found the greatest cooking show ever created by man. The show is called Weber Cooks. It is hosted by the lovable, the greatest hosts ever created for a cooking show, Steven.
Hello, Wildcats. This is Weber Cooks, and today we're making a rice dish.
The show was made for college students in Weber State University. This was made for for college students to cook with only the microwave.
God.
So let's react to that.
Hello, Wildcats. This is Weber Cooks, and today we're cooking spaghetti.
I love the fact that they just have the depressing music fit with the depressed Steven Reed. I mean, just look at his face during this.
Hello, Wildcats. This is Weber Cooks, and today we're cooking spaghetti.
Can you not tell he's depressed?
We'll start by taking some spaghetti noodles, and we'll put it in the bowl. We just break them in half.
Break it in half. Like my wife broke my heart.
Break them in half.
Like my child breaking away from me.
Break them in half.
Steven is... You can't really describe the man. He's a genius. He's depressed, but he's hilarious.
Put them in. Add our water, and then this will cook for 10 minutes. And our noodles are done cooking. We take them out. You gotta kinda watch it because it's hot.
What the fuck? This dude, the water was in the microwave for 10 minutes. I can't grab something that's been in the microwave for 2.5 minutes. I think this just shows how much Steven doesn't care about life, about how he feels. The dude's probably is burnt with first degree burns. Doesn't care.
We're just going to strain our noodles.
What the? Just pours the hot water to the ground through the strainer.
We'll put it on our plate and we'll pop it back in the microwave. This time, it'll be for 3 minutes.
Oh no, Steven, don't put it back in there, please, no. The noodles have suffered enough.
And our spaghetti dinner is ready for you to eat. And it only took about 14 or 15 minutes in total to prepare. And it cost about $1, and I'm Steven Reed. And that's Weber Cooks.
It cost $1. Wasted 15 minutes to throw spaghetti in a microwave. Put canned tomato sauce on it. You wasted 15 minutes to do that when you could have done the same thing. I saw this post on Reddit, and it was from this guy who worked on the actual thing. So let's read some of them. Hi, I am Bear. A lot of you internet detectives already figured this out, but I helped behind the scenes for a few of those Weber Cooks episodes Steven made. I spent my life trying to crawl out from underneath his shadow. Now I host Roundtable with a few of my buddies along with doing my own cool internet stuff. Obviously none of that matters though, because we're here to talk about microwaving plastic knives.
And put it in the dish. We'll put it in the microwave for 1 minute.
Where did the spaghetti water go? Right on the goddamn floor. Wait, Bear. Steven was a student in this class? This is correct. Okay, so, what we're getting here is that Steven was a college student. He's an old man, and he's a college student. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that, but it's peculiar. And apparently he's a sex offender. Now we're getting down a rabbit hole. And he also confirms that that was not a character, but rather that's how Steven acts in real life. We're gonna make a live show right now. We're gonna make a Steven Reed. That's a Steven Reed made meal. This is Man Cooks. I'm gonna teach you how to make some spaghetti. This is Grant Man. Let's make some spaghetti. So take some of Italy's number one rated pasta that no Italians ever used. When boy meets girl, here's what they say. Take some of that. Put some water in that.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too
and
much
so
wine,
do,
that's
gotta
amore. Bells will ring,
take that.
Ting-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll
put it in there for 10 minutes, longest I've ever put anything in the microwave.
Hearts will play tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitar and when the stars make you drool, just like a pastifazool, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're
and,
not.
And our pasta's done.
Now
let's straighten it.
Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's more.